Right, the guide to cooking a perfect steak, hot pan. The secret here is to make sure that we literally sear the steak and not boil it. Season it first, beautifully done. Get some nice large grains of pepper, so you've got a nice bit of heat. Mop up all that seasoning and sort of push in. The most important part is to make sure we take them out of the fridge 20 minutes before we get to the fridge.